Okay, friends, we're back. 100% utilization. Congratulations. Again, short interest 22.67%. This is like a Big Mac for the hedge funds. And now we're jumping to iBorrow desk. We have currently 11 a.m. We have 2.3 million shares available. The borrowing fee 11.9%. My biggest concern for today is like, why every time when we see a major sell-off of AMC at the same time on the same road, we're seeing Dogecoin all times high, breaking new levels. On the other side, after I share with you the earlier battle, like the real life Mortal Kombat between the Robin the Hood and the Oracle of Omaha with the referee of Jim Cramer, I think we're ready to skyrocket. Guys, this is our month. May it's full with catalysts for the stock. For the hedge funds, all of these dates are like exams, right? They're expecting to see how off their predictions were. And guys, we all gonna graduate together. Almost every video that I post, I see people commenting, I'm moving out from Robinhood. Other people are saying, watch the video of this guy, watch the video of this guy, watch this, watch that. There's so many people are just popping out, not here only on YouTube. I'm seeing in different forums, brand new accounts just created. Start giving advices, start giving directions what people should actually do with their accounts, with their stocks, with their money. You have to be very, very careful, okay? Things are becoming more and more sketchy every single day. I made a joke about X-Files and the Stock Market Association, but guys, things are getting so weird. Every day on each of my videos, I'm seeing people complaining that they have to subscribe 3 times for my channel and they still have been unsubscribed. Other people said they don't receive half of my videos per day. Notifications are not working anymore. Fake corporate accounts have been created and commented under some of the videos. So guys, please be very careful. Watch who you're listening. Be very careful. What kind of people are giving you advice? What kind of people are popping up on your feed? I keep getting, every time when I launch my YouTube, I'm getting a complete new person just created his YouTube channel, giving so much advices and so much things that are going on. I'm wondering where all these people have been during January. Can't trust no one anymore. Subscribe to the channel, like the video, and come back for more.